This is a creek at 10,700 feet. We're in a predominantly spruce forest, spicy angle mini-eye, with some Douglas fir variety glaucum, and seeing the arnica, cordifolia, the alpine pepperweed, no, the alpine cross, and let's see, oh, the white sweet pea, and quite a few blueberries. It looks like the Myrica. This one, I did the I did a video on that last week. Myritalis, I want to say. Predominant part of the understory, and some Rocky Mountain geraniums.